Hi everyone, it's Drew Carney here. I just wanted to put in a few good words about Beyond the Box and my experience here. I joined Beyond the Box about a year and a half ago at the insistence of my wife, April Carney, who had joined a few months earlier. And she's been one of the best decisions that I've ever made for my overall health and fitness. Had a tremendous amount of fun, good camaraderie, like-minded people that are really interested in just getting better every day. That health and fitness. So it's not just fitness here, it's been an overall mindset change, a lot of dietary changes that we've undertaken that have been really beneficial for us. And maybe one of the biggest things is, you know, Friday nights, we used to spend a little time at happy hour, and we've replaced that with Friday night activities here at the gym, and that's made a really big difference to my weekends. And you know, I just can't say enough good things about it. One little quick story is, you know, just very recently I've had some things that we've been dealing with outside of the gym that have just been really time consuming and just feel like it's never going to end. And I actually told Coach Davis the other day is that I actually drew a comparison to CrossFit and Chipper and kind of working my way through one of these lengthy workouts, and at times you just feel like there's no end in sight, but there's always a light at the end of the tunnel. And, you know, it's just been some beneficial mental health for me. So what are you waiting on? Come on out, join Beyond the Box. Come join us. We're welcome with open arms.